Today we got a 1978 Boston Whaler Super Sport 15. This is a really special one, headed to the Abacos in the Bahamas, and it came to us all the way from Southern California with 129 original hours on it. This is a full gel kit restoration. Let's take you through it, show you some of the features, some of the details, some of the original ideas, and some new ideas. First off, the most obvious, you're gonna notice all the interior in this boat is a oiled raw finish. This is African teak, not an original idea from the 15 Super Sport, as that would have been a varnished mahogany, but this is a little bit of a lower maintenance option for a client to be able to really kind of keep this looking just like that for many years. You just scuff it up every year, every season, and re-oil it. Flooring wise, we got our Castaway Custom Sea Deck going on here and a custom color combination. Goes beautifully with this desert tan. Our custom cushions from Martin Marine Design. These are the best of the best. They are beautiful cushions, something that are made to last a very long time. They're designed all on awning rails, so they're really secure. It's the best way to secure a cushion and to have it easily removed. So they're just really simple to flop forward to let this wood dry out so the water doesn't get trapped under here. And you just snap them back in place in the back corners, but this front hinge is really, really secure. Same deal with the backrest. They all slide right out into these awning rails. These are our custom anodized aluminum rod holders for inshore rods, like a 2500 series rod and reel setup. Kind of go perfect for this little 15-foot boat. No electronics as far as GPS is concerned. This boat's going to be local in the Bahamas. Don't really need it because the visibility there is 100 foot plus and you know the water pretty well. You will notice that there is a VHF radio on here, which would be a little unusual for a small boat like this, but they're very important in the Bahamas for communication. You'll notice something a little different in this boat. We've got a Merc 60 going on. Usually I'm a Yamaha guy, but this customer wanted the Merc, and we did it for him. This is the Merc 60 EFI command thrust lower unit. It's got great hole shot actually with that command thrust lower unit. Speeds are really similar to the Yamaha 70 out of the Mercury. Got our Martin Marine Design spin platform going on the back back there. All solid Burmese teak and just a beautiful, beautiful accessory and a very practical accessory to be able to get on and off this boat in deep water. These are always a challenge to get on, and especially in a lake or if you're just swimming in the middle of the bay, that really makes life a lot easier. We do have the bimini top on this boat. We have it down right now, but I'll cut to a shot of it up so you can kind of see it. This is the Mills Canvas bimini top that retracts beautifully into this boot back here. It has these really, really nice rubber pads on the sides, all 316 stainless. And it's really, really made well with all this umbrella fabric. You get what you pay for with the Mills stuff, that is for sure. He also has a matching Mills cover that is black as well. So he has a full canvas set from Mills. I think that's about it. This is a really simple, simple build. This is gonna be for a family of three girls that are gonna learn how to boat and have some independence in the Bahamas. So that sounds pretty neat. Ty, thanks again, man. This is an awesome build. I just love building it for you. I think you guys are gonna dig it. So hopefully I get to see you guys over there in the Bahamas one of these days and cruise around. Cheers.